Hey Byron, I just got this Mysa Smart Thermostat for AC and mini splits. Do you want to walk through the setup with me?
Well, that's what I'm here for. Let's get started. First, download the free Mysa app to your iOS or Android compatible smart device. Let's see what's in the box. We've got our beautiful Mysa Smart Thermostat, our welcome booklet, our power adapter, a micro USB, our stand for tabletop use, and some adhesive strips and wire ties for our wall mounting option. Looks pretty straightforward, right?
Great so far. I'm going to use my Mysa to control my ductless mini split heat pump. There's no wiring involved, right?
That's right. Your Mysa is going to plug in and replace your AC's existing LED remote. No electrical wiring needed. It uses IR, or infrared, to send commands to your mini split. Okay, let's talk about room placement. Whether you're wall mounting or have a tabletop setup, your Mysa needs a direct line of sight for optimum performance for your AC unit or mini split. Make sure there's an electrical outlet nearby for both options. For your wall mount option, first find a wall opposite your AC for direct line of sight.
Then we're going to peel the plastic from the mounting strips and apply them to the back of your Mysa where indicated. When positioning Mysa on your wall, make sure you press and hold firmly for about 30 seconds. At this point, you're free to use the cable clips to keep that slim wire in place. Then go ahead and plug it into your outlet using the included adapter.
That's it for wall mounting. Want to have a look at the tabletop setup? Okay, choose a table in your regular seating area with direct line of sight to the AC unit.
Then, take the included stand and line up the two pins with the holes in the back of Mysa. Go ahead and insert the pins. Make sure there's no wiggle in the connection. And there you have it. Your tabletop placement is done.
What's next?
Let's make sure your AC unit is powered on and have your old remote in hand. It's time to power up your Mysa. Take the provided micro USB and plug it into the back of the Mysa. And plug that into your outlet with the provided adapter.
When the downward pointing triangle appears on the display, you're ready to proceed with connecting to Wi-Fi and pairing your Mysa.
Thanks for your help, Byron.
No problem. And remember, if you have any questions or need any help, feel free to reach out to Mysa support. So stay cozy and happy energy savings.
Thanks.